Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Resident Evil Revelations Raid Mode on the Xbox 360. We're on stage 25. The trench difficulty. So, let's get started. Guest cabin. Sounds like we've got something close by. This is the new shotgun I'm using. It's not as fast, a little bit more powerful. It's good enough. Fuck, didn't even see that thing on the wall. She tried to fucking hit me. Fucking ass what? Bitch. Oh no, enemy jumps down this time. Midget fuck up there, and then this guy. Oh, they're more aggressive, man. Moving quick. So much for not getting hit. I believe that fucker hit me. Maybe I should have took him out at a distance. That is the smartest thing to do, really.
Yeah.
Ah! Team missed shots, I hate that. Really depresses me. Is it like that? Faggot. Oh, again, what's up with me? I'm missing loads. Must be getting fatigued. Fuck you. Oh, that was close. Damn it, look what we got up there. Bastard. So again, nothing in it except a grenade. This room's pretty useless. Hopefully we can use the safe here. Nice. Doing, hit the fucker. Not bad. Bit slow. I really want to find one. Whoa, shit! Damn it, you fucker. A lot more enemies here than usual. die, you fucking piece of shit. Man, knife's no good against this motherfucker. Fuck, my accuracy's done the shitter on this level. Fuck you! Oh, fuck. Man, I also just knifed that piece of shit in the first place. Just wasted loads of ammo. Right, fuck you. Shit, another one. Not bad. Booyah!
That was great!
Finally level 19. Keep it for now. Anyway, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that first playthrough of that. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video.